China has unveiled the LY-1, a ship-based directed energy laser system, marking a significant step in the country's defense technology. The system was publicly displayed for the first time during a military parade on September 3, where it drew international attention for its advanced design and potential applications. Mounted on an 8-wheeled platform, the LY-1 is described as capable of neutralizing unmanned aerial vehicles, damaging optical sensors, and intercepting subsonic anti-ship missiles. While no technical specifications have been officially released, experts note that shipborne deployment allows for greater power output due to available space for energy units. This suggests the LY-1 could operate at higher capacities than land-based systems. Analysts highlight that laser-based defense systems are becoming increasingly relevant in modern warfare. Unlike conventional missiles, which are costly to fire, directed energy weapons offer the advantage of low-cost interception. A high-energy laser beam can neutralize a target for only a fraction of the price of a missile. The LY-1's introduction reflects broader global interest in laser weapon systems, with militaries worldwide exploring their role in addressing evolving aerial and maritime threats. Although details remain limited, the system's unveiling suggests China aims to strengthen its naval defense with cost-efficient, next-generation technology capable of reshaping the dynamics of maritime security.